Dr. Karp, can you explain what an episiotomy is, and is there any way to avoid having one?
An episiotomy is a cut. It's a cut of the opening of the vagina. It sounds absolutely horrendous, but the reason that doctors have done that is because sometimes as the head is coming out, it's very hard to get the opening of the vagina stretched enough to allow this head to come through. We used to do episiotomies routinely. Now we understand that they very rarely are needed. If you are patient and if you prepare the opening of the vagina, and by prepare, I mean do perineal massage, which is something you can do for weeks before the baby is born, that you use some olive oil and you just do a little stretching exercise with the opening, the bottom of the opening of the vagina, to stretch those tissues little by little to get them more open. And that's also something that your OB or your midwife will do when you're actually in labor. As the head is coming down, they'll stretch and stretch and stretch and open those tissues to allow the head to come out more easily so you don't need an episiotomy, and also so that you don't accidentally tear, which is another problem that can occur.